The EU are no pushovers. Michel Barnier's strong rhetoric signifies this historic landmark will not be remembered as a smooth and easy transition for the UK. High profile factors are debated. Risks, worries and challenges are far from abated. The common travel agreement, the Irish border, the when, the what, the how. Meanwhile, debates heated at home. EU citizens in the UK fret as to whether they will be allowed to stay. Uncertainty, division and dissension abound. The split in the country is as stark as ever. Leave versus Remain battle rages on. Some leave urging the country to soldier on, to carry out the will of the people. Remain unconvinced by what they've seen. Convinced that this has been a mistake. Everyone is having a say. Everyone has a stake. Businesses threatening to uproot and leave. Tensions and conflicts rising. Tolerance levels for each seem to be at the edge. The Brexit pledge causing risks that are looking very hard to heal. Negotiations continue. There is sticking points over the Irish border. May struggles to keep order. In the Commons, in the country, are we spinning out of control? The transitional phase of leaving the EU is still to be agreed. Talk less of the future relationship once Britain are out. And we are still unclear on how trade relations will work out. Still much to be done. Back and forth we go. Talk of Brexit 24/7, our neighbours, TV, radio. It's on everyone's lips, everyone's mind. The kind of thing to make or break. How much more time and effort will this deal take? The EU withdrawal bill becomes law in June 2018. Have we seen light at the end of the tunnel? No one seems sure. May takes the cabinet to Chequers. She's weathered their tax and cap calls and gets every member of the cabinet to sign up to the proposals. A plan for our future with the EU, signed but far from sealed and yet to be delivered. But with Brexit, as we know, mutiny and revolt are never far away. Stability never seems to stay. Structure seems to fall and cave. Loyalties often stray. David Davies walks away, feeling May's plan is too weak. Boris Johnson leaves his seat. Unrest in the Conservative Party. Many think the plan is largely EU membership light and not taking full control. May's tenure under threat. Political unrest is evident. The calls for her to go gets louder, but she firmly resists.